rearming.
Alright, I'm heading to Gutazi Downtown Clinic with 1,000 kilograms of support.
Okay, I'm heading to the CG and to Chicago today. I'm going to get some support. Get on it.
Yeah, I'm 20 miles to the west.
Man, landing the Huey is a pain in the ass, to be 100% off.
It is, but it's definitely easier than the MIA.
Oh yeah, the MIA likes to like drop like a...
It's literally a scope of 50 engines tied to the top of it. I love it.
It's the same thing with the MI-24. If you get like more of a... Like if you get a 5-degree downslope and more than that, you'll go into a ground effect and crash.
Oh yeah, that's incredible. I kind of keep it as a rule of thumb not to descend over the 5 unless I'm moving at a decent pace where it's giving me arrows.
I mean, I like the MI-24, it's just hard to land. Especially when you're shot full of holes.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But that thing can take 20 mil rounds more than anything else.
It was funny, my brother was trying to teach me auto rotations. And I'm like, this thing's just not set up for doing it the way you learned. talks, but I'm flying the UH-1.
Yeah, I can imagine the luminoid rotation in those two is very different.
Well, Blackhawk's like more stable, isn't it?
Yeah, like, I think everything's more stable than the human.
Yeah, he likes to comment on how much power the Blackhawk had.
I mean, if we had the twin Huey, we'd have a lot more power and a lot more stability.
Yeah, I found DCS about 6 months ago, and I can't believe I hadn't found out about this game earlier than that.
Yeah, it's fun. I mean, I've been flying for 3 years, and I've got all the modern modules, so... it becomes an addiction.
Well, I had a basic flight understanding anyway, because I had a, once upon a time, I had my single-engine license. I just haven't flown in 20 years.
Yeah, I've been wanting to get a single-engine license, but, all I know is, like, helicopters are a whole other end. Like, from what I've learned from the DCS, the Huey's simple, the KA-50's complicated, and the MI-8 and MI-24 just hate.
What was your first helicopter? Because I got the KA-50, and I got told that's the worst helicopter to get as your first helicopter.
What was that? You're pretty quiet.
Sorry, my mic is really bad. I was saying, what was you guys' first helicopters in DCS?
Oh, mine was the KA-50. I got the Gazelle.
Yeah. I just bought that KA-50, like, 2 days ago.
I love the KA-50. It's my favorite helicopter at the moment.
The KA-50 is fun, it's just the trimming system and autopilot is a pain in the ass to learn.
Yeah, that thing flies you with you flying it.
More like Soviet-Russia helicopter flight.
Hey you guys, with the KA-50, I was able to find where you switch the instruments, like the buttons and stuff, put that on English. But how do you change the screen?
You don't.
Yeah, you don't, unfortunately.
You gotta learn Russian, my friend.
Well, I guess I don't need that one, then.
Whenever the Apache finally comes out.
Oh, Sam, I've already got it pre-ordered.
Same here.
Yeah, I pre-ordered it.
I think it'll be about December the 10th, based on all the other release times for all the other ones when they put them as their predicted ones.
Well, the list is like the 1st of December.
Yeah, and I said the Mosquito and the Hind, they were about 10 days. Like between 5 and 10 days after the predicted date, so that's kind of like my guess.
I mean, it's on a Wednesday, so I think it might release then. I mean, at least I'm hopeful. I wish it released sooner on. Yeah, I'm honestly just playing this server until the Rotorhead server comes back online, because I need to learn my helicopter.
Thank you.
I do not know.
Hopefully I'll find out here in a minute. People on board, and then I put some more supplies on board. But I don't know if they're medical supplies because it didn't say medical.
Supplies are supplies. You just deliver them anywhere. They're apparently all medical supplies. Because I think you can only deliver supplies to hospital.
Sounds good. I'm headed back then. someone's flying over top of me. This thing flies so wonky when you're fully loaded down.
Yeah, she's fat like an MI-24.
It's cool that they do that, though. Just so you know, wonky is a highly technical term.
So it is screwed up and fucked up.
Is that kind of like FUBAR?
Exactly. For the term, hurry up and wait.
Just join the military, you'll know all about that. Yeah, I couldn't imagine having an indoor job, though.
It's alright. I mean, I'm 100% work from home right now, so it's pretty chill.
My, work truck is my office. I'm a park ranger.
Oh, that's pretty rad. I wish I could go out and do that, too. I do a lot of hunting in my free time. Or at least used to.
Yeah, that's game wardens. A little bit different.
Still out in the air, which is fun.
I mean, I'm still law enforcement and I carry a badge and a gun, so I guess it's not that much different.
Manage.
I'm in Colorado, Fremont County.
That's pretty rad. Yeah, I'm all stuck in North Carolina right now.
Yeah, my daughter is a teacher in Florida.
Florida's nice. I like North Carolina because there's a lot more, you know, plants and stuff around here that you can forage for. Ever had a lion's mane mushroom?
A what mushroom?
Lion's mane mushroom.
I don't think so.
It's actually pretty good. It's supposed to taste like lobster. If you took it right. That and foraging for acorns.